Somebody's questioning how I dyed my hair if I don't use my own bathroom. I have a kitchen that has a sink that was big enough for my head to fit in. I dyed my hair in the kitchen sink. I should not have had to dye my hair in a kitchen sink because I have a bathroom, but it is so nasty in there all the time from the running water from the upstairs that I don't want to go in that room.